Kelsey's surprise makeover. Travis Kelce stuns with mohawk hair transformation on Grotesquery, set after Taylor's Eras Tour in Amsterdam. Travis Kelce, the star tight end for the Kansas City Chiefs, was recently spotted back on the set of the FX series Grotesquery after attending his girlfriend Taylor Swift's concert in Amsterdam on Tuesday, July 9. Kelce was photographed wearing a black t-shirt and a brown jacket while working on the set. This sighting came after he had been spotted posing for a photo with one of his co-stars in Hollywood. Over the past few weeks, Kelce has been traveling around Europe and attending Swift's Eras Tour shows. But now he appears to be back home and focused on his acting endeavors. Actor Larry McGee posted a photo to Instagram on Tuesday, showing Kelce smiling and looking dapper in a rare, form-fitting outfit. Gone were the baggy tees and ruffled hair, as Kelce was seen wearing a pair of jeans, boots, and a fitted, long-sleeved black t-shirt with his hair neatly styled. Unsurprisingly, this new image of Kelce sent his fans wild on social media, with many commenting on his appearance. One fan wrote, "Who's that fellow over there with the hella good hair?" in reference to Swift's hit song, Shake It Off. Another noted, "He looks so good," while one added, "He looks fine as F." In the caption alongside the photo, McGee wrote, "Since at Kilotrav came to play with us on set for a while, the acting chops are there. I told him in return I'll be watching football this season. Let's go Kansas City Chiefs." Kelce has been on the set of Grotesquery multiple times over the past few months as he makes his first foray into the world of acting. This comes as the Kansas City Chiefs and Skydance Sports have announced an upcoming holiday movie titled Holiday Touchdown, a Chiefs love story, which is set to start production next month. The movie follows Alana Higman, played by Hunter King, who is convinced that her family's lifelong history as Kansas City Chiefs superfans makes them the frontrunners to win the team's Fan of the Year contest. According to the news release, the team's director of fan engagement, Derek Tyler Hines, is tasked with evaluating how Alana's family measures up. As the pair spends time together, it becomes clear that there is a spark between them. The movie will honor the Chiefs' hometown by filming entirely in Kansas City, including at the team's home turf, Arrowhead Stadium. This announcement comes as no surprise, as romance has taken center stage at many Chiefs games over the past year, with Swift and Kelce becoming romantically linked in September, and the pop megastar being seen in attendance at several games to support her boyfriend, who is the team's star tight end. Overall, this latest update on Kelce's activities highlights his continued involvement in both the world of football and the entertainment industry. As he balances his time between the set of Grotesquery and his upcoming holiday movie project, fans of both the Chiefs and Taylor Swift will likely be eagerly anticipating his next moves.